Wait, what's happening here? Aqua's just staring. Oh, wait. Oh, Kyrie! She's back, apparently. Does she work here? I don't think so, but, I mean, she does work with, GW, and she's had matches here. Oh, man. Oh, no. Is she going after the women's hardcore title? I think so, and Aqua's distracted by something. Yeah, well, wait, Kyrie. A suplex onto the table. And, okay. Wait, here's a pin. Could this be it? One, two, three. We have a new women's hardcore champion. We don't even know if she works here. But okay, yeah, new women's hardcore champion. Going from that championship to this championship, Women's Tag Team Championship, will be on the line. Spectra Hades and Morgan catching in their rematch against the Bad Girls Club. So if she wins, I mean, she's going to have this problem with Jade. Well, will she have, like, double duty at CDV? Women's Heart Tag Team Championship hasn't been defended in the last two CDVs. Mega events. Let's call them mega events. Decent. I mean, I have no gifts, but everything's clicked. Yeah. Okay, anyway. Yeah, at the mega event. The Dwarf Kings. Yep. Alright, well, here come the women's tag team champions, and yeah, I do think that they should. Somebody should. Whoever has the titles after this match should defend it, but Spectra probably will be in a women's title. So.
You mean defend it at War Kings?
Yes, I think that. Okay, here's Morgan Ainsland, the tag partner of Spectra Hades.
But for how long? Because Death has been wanting Jade to be her tag partner.
Yeah, but that don't seem to be happening. She also wanted Spectra to use her tag team rematch with Jade tonight. She didn't. She used it with Morgan.
Well, I mean, you know, that's just asking for betrayal.
I don't know. Jade might be, I mean, she is your daughter, right?
That's what the DNA tests say.
Okay, she's greedy. I mean, I've noticed it. I mean, not just because she's your daughter, but she does have some of your, personality traits, and, greed is one of them.
Not all my personality traits, thankfully.
Yeah, it's probably a good thing since you're kind of,
I'm an asshole. Let's just say it. I am an asshole.
I admit it. Okay, anyway, here's the, Bad Girls Club. I don't know if it's a lot of your fault anymore, because, you know, you're completely insane. Thanks to the Weapon X program.
Whatever, it doesn't matter.
I know I'm a bad guy. And yet you joined the Avengers and shit. So I don't know.
True.
Alright, we've already, this has already been on.
Interesting night.
Yeah. We've already had one title change, we may have another. And we have the multiverse title later tonight in a, well, Loser Leaves Hell in a Cell match.
World's Women's Tag Team, the Living Legend.
And JoJo looks unsure.
World Dynamite,
she does, I don't know what that's
the
about.
The Mantis, Morgan, Amanda.
I guess, you know, having a baby fiend would do that. Ring, I don't know.
The Living Legend, Death,
here's Spectre, Morgan.
Dynamite. And the Mantis, Morgan, Amanda. The Living Legend, Death, Girl Dynamite.
She really does look unsure, doesn't she?
Morgan,
she really, really
Amanda.
Does.
Amanda. And their opponents.
And here's Ted Gardner and Princess Peach, the Women's
Tag
Team Champions.
Champions. Tama Gardner and the Princess.
You know, we need to put together some women's tag teams. You know, we got, does Starfire and Raven even work here anymore? Yeah, they do. Haven't seen him in a while, so I'm asking.
Oh, yeah.
And, yeah, who else?
Oh, wait. Well, Spectra's gonna start this match off.
And Taya takes her down. Stomp. I know Sonata hasn't been around the Bad Girls Club lately either.
Bad Girls Club?
Club.
Okay.
And now Taya. Oh, stomp to the face, stomp to the face. And more stomps to the face. Spectra rolls all the way and forearm.
That's an elbow, dumbass.
Okay. Headbutt. Another headbutt. Another headbutt.
All right, Spectra, what's she doing?
Going after the leg.
Now she's got a plan.
Don't do that. Taya's gonna like it.
Spectra might too.
And, oh!
Headbutts.
I guess she plays rough, huh?
Shut up!
Here's a pin! One? No, just a one count. Kick to the back.
Oh, the back.
No.
Admit you said that.
I know I said that. It was years ago and it was stupid. Oh, headbutt! I'm not headbutt. Head got slammed into the turnbuckle and now double axe handle.
Are you okay?
I'm fine. What the hell? Punch by Morgan. Now Morgan. Uppercut. Punch. Oh, what a shot by Morgan. Knocked out Ted Gardner. And. And now going after the knee. I guess you saw Spectra going after it. Wait, Peach! Oh, come on! Now Spectra going to go in there and stop this, but referee's distracted. And Peach gets knocked off the apron, but Taya recovers.
And that's the problem with the Bad Girls Club.
Yeah, and a submission hold, but it looks like Morgan's feet are under the ropes. I don't know why the ref isn't breaking the hold, but okay. Elbow. Elbow. Punch. Punch. And reversal. And now Taya did that, whatever that is. And now she's leaving the ring. Okay, I don't know if Michael Cole's going to be that impressed, but okay. And Morgan takes down Taya.
Well, everybody's impressed with Morgan and... I mean, that body, damn.
Oh, double axe handle by Peach. And slams her head into the floor.
Into it?
Onto it. And now... Taya... Oh, slamming her face into the table. And... Okay. Oh, super kick! Super kick! And now, wait, okay, Morgan's back in the ring. Punches Taya in the back of the head. I don't know why Taya was looking off. That was strange. Punch. And, oh, boot. Boot. To the face. And, oh, knee to the face. Now Peach trying to get tag in. Morgan's just showing off the crowd because it is what Morgan does. It's just not a lot. But she notices Taya trying to get to a hot tag, and no, will not allow it. Super kick! Super kick! Yeah, there's a pin.
No, just a one count.
And kip up by Taya. Punch. Punch. Reversed Irish whip. And knee lift. Now Taya tags in Peach. Peach finally in this match legally. And now Peach going high risk here. But she gave Morgan a chance to get a tag. Now Spectra goes after Peach and missile dropkick. Now Peach stomping away at Spectra's legs. And looks like she's going to go for the Romero special. Yep, Romero special. And is she tapping? No, she does not. And a hurricanrana from Spectra Hades. And more headbutts. All the headbutts. Now Spectra, sleeper hold, sleeper hold. Got it, but Spectra's head's under the ropes. She has to break the hold. She pushed away from the ropes, but still she has to break. Ref didn't see it, I guess. So now Peach breaks the hold. And Peach tried to grab Spectra with that elbow. Forearm. That's an elbow, dumbass. Okay, and kick. Punch. Shoulder to gut again. And that time Peach blocked it. Goes to the corner and monkey flip. And now Peach. Oh, splash! Off the top rope. She seemed to hurt herself as much as she hurt Spectra. And she's not. She's playing around to the crowd and wait. Taya's trying to get in, distracting the ref. Leg drop, but Peach isn't doing anything with it. Kick. And now Taya gets in. Belly to belly suplex. Taya just starts stomping Spectra's knee, and Peach didn't really try to pin her. I guess she saw that Morgan was coming in. And now submission hold on Spectra's arm. Now Peach. Now she's going to go for something here. And no, Spectra blocks it. Hits her to the clothesline. And now, oh wait, life drain! Life drain! This move is devastating. And if you stay at it too long, you're knocked out. Something that seems that deaf children can only do. And Peach breaks the hold, but it broke her arm too, it looked like. Yeah. Tag. And forearm by Spectra. Irish whip. And big back body drop. And now Spectra tags in Morgan Ainsland. And neck whip. And now Morgan. Go high risk with a moonsault to a pin. Ref, one. Okay. Looks like he's wandering off or something. Punch. Super kick. Super kick. But Taya and Morgan tried to stop the tag, but she got it in. And now clothesline. Punch. Peach playing the crowd. And that was a mistake. Morgan with a DDT into a pin. One, two, sexy DDT. Yeah, well, the pin anyway. Not so sure about the DDT. But. And Morgan pissed. She just yelled something in Gaelic. And oh, elbow drop. Very fancy elbow drop. And now, Boston Crab. Locked in. Ref is staring at Tay, which is, now he's staring off into space. Okay. Anyway, trying to avoid looking at Peach's dress, huh? Shut up. I mean, you know, if you look up her dress, you get sucked into the void. Okay. Tag. Spectra. To the ribs. And now Spectra. Sidewalk slam. She's gonna go high risk here. Peach trying to get to Taya, but she's going the wrong way. Elbow drop to the kidneys. Now Spectra. Oh, she tried to cheap shot on Taya. got a shot in herself. Well, I mean, Taya and Peach have been hitting cheap shots. That is true. They have been. And Spectre doesn't take that lightly. And now, here's the pin. One, two, kick out. Peach gets up. And Spectre screams and clothesline. Another clothesline. Drop kick. Spectre going for the pin. One. Nope. Kick out. And now Spectre. What's she gonna do? It's good time for a rest hold. Okay. And she got tired of resting. Lights went out for a second. Oh no, not the skin. Yeah, it's making Vegeta lonely.
I have a wife.
And headbutts. And now Spectra. What's she doing? Irish whip to the corner. Oh, high knee. Don't say high knee or and Northern Light suplex. And now. Oh, kick to the ribs. Wait, Spectra. Looking to finish it with a choke slam. And Peach is trying to get up. But Spectra. Kick to the gut. Eternal darkness. Replay of that eternal darkness. This could be it. We could have new women's tag team champions. And wait, what the elbow? Well, Peach got up somehow, but getting stomped out. Wait, Squirrel Girl? What the? Come on, get out. And why did the ref change? Okay, ref ran out. What the? Ah, it's a DQ. Well, that's it for the rematch. Spectra and Morgan. I'm just surprised that we changed refs somehow. Yeah, that's weird. Well, what the Black Widow?